Hi YouTube, I got a new phablet from FaskarTech.com called the HTC Galaxy Player N7300X. The X is important because this is the quad-core version of this phone. When you order it, it comes in this pretty white box. It comes with a spare battery, a 5-volt USB wall charger, a data slash charging cable, which is a standard micro USB cable, earphones. It also comes with a spare screen protector, one is on the phone already, and it also comes with a flip case. This phone has a 5.7-inch capacitive 5-point multi-touch screen with a 720x1280 pixel resolution. It has the brand new MT6589 quad-core CPU inside, which is clocked at 1.2 GHz. It has 1 GB of RAM, 4 GB of ROM with approximately 2.8 GB available, and it also supports TF cards up to whatever. It runs on Android Jelly Bean. It is a quad band, of course it is totally unlocked and it supports 3G slash UMTS in one of the SIM slots. It has Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS, AGPS, a G sensor, a proximity sensor and a light sensor. It has two cameras, one main camera with a 12.5 megapixel output, autofocus and a LED flash, and one front facing camera with a 5 megapixel output. And like always, this phone of course is a dual SIM, dual standby phone. Let's take a look at the device. You have your front facing camera, your proximity and light sensor right here. Right here you'll see your home back menu and a search soft touch button. On the bottom you have a microphone and your micro USB port. Nothing on the left. On the top we'll find a 3.5 mm headphone jack. On the right you have your power button, your volume rockers. On the back you have your main camera, your LED flash and some speakers. Like always, I installed additional apps and games to give you an idea how this baby performed. Please be so kind to leave a comment, please rate, please share this video, and if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel. It will really help me to keep this channel alive. Thank you so much and thank you for watching. Bye bye. you're still here? It's over. Go home.